Setting up the Havenwood gas fire table from the outdoor great room is easy. Here are the highlights. To complete this installation, you will need the following tools: two open-ended wrenches, leather gloves or cut-resistant gloves, one AAA battery, a Phillips screwdriver, leak check solution or some soapy water, and a towel. First, remove all components from the packaging. Move the base section to your desired location. When locating your table, refer to the Crystal Fire Plus manual to maintain clearance to combustibles. Adjust the leveling legs on the bottom of the base to ensure the tank door operates smoothly. To install the CF sparker, remove the sparker cap and hex nut. Locate and orient the sparker box on the control panel inside the base as shown. The sparker box must be installed before the control valve. Insert a AAA battery with the positive end out. Battery is not included with the Havenwood. Replace the hex nut and sparker cap and depress the button to test your sparker. Next, set the top into place on the base and install the mounting brackets. Using a Phillips head screwdriver and the supplied screws, screw the brackets into place. To avoid scratching the Havenwood, use a towel to place on the top and then place the burner on the towel. Secure the control valve to the control panel with two supplied screws. Install the control knob onto the valve system. Carefully uncoil the thermocouple. Connect the thermocouple to the control valve. Hand tighten first, and then securely tighten with a wrench, leaving one thread visible. Damage to the thermocouple and/or loose connections will cause operation issues. Connect the igniter and ground wire to the sparker box. Both wires can connect to either connection point. The unit will operate in either configuration. Test the system by pressing and holding the sparker button to verify the presence of a spark. Consult the troubleshooting section of the Crystal Fire Plus Burner Owner's Manual or one of our troubleshooting videos if the spark is weak, intermittent, or not present. To install your propane tank, tilt the tank into the slide-out tank drawer. With the propane tank and control valve in the off position, connect the regulator hose to your propane tank. Hand tighten the connection. Do not use tools to tighten this connection. Apply commercially available non-corrosive leak check solution to all gas connection points. Slowly open the valve on the propane tank and check for any bubbles on the inlet side of the gas system. If bubbles are present, close the propane cylinder valve and tighten all fittings again using adjustable wrenches. If no leaks are present, a first lighting and a final leak check can be performed. Slide the tank drawer in and ensure that the gas hose does not get pinched in the process of sliding the tank drawer closed. If the fire table is to be supplied by natural gas or a hard-piped propane system, locate your plumbing outside the area of the tank drawer. Gas can be stubbed from within the bottom of the table base. Once the fire table is set up and in the desired position, scatter decorative glass on the burner surface, forming an even layer of beads. Glass media cannot be present inside the igniter wind guard, but make sure to cover the rest of the igniter. With the propane cylinder open, turn the control knob to the low/ignition position, press and hold the sparker button, slowly depress the control knob, hold knob for 3 to 5 seconds, and the burner should ignite. And that's it. You are all set to enjoy your new Havenwood fire table from the Outdoor Great Room Company.